For the first time, the Vatican has granted us access to tell their stories.
It's powerful to be able to say, Jesus died on the cross for your sins, and here is a bit of the cross that he died on.
Ils ne savaient pas du tout quelle était la couronne d'épines conservée dans Notre-Dame.
Les pompiers savaient bien qu'ils ne sauvaient pas simplement un bâtiment, mais tant ils savaient qu'ils sauvaient quelque chose de l'âme de la chrétienté.
Notre-Dame est en feu. C'est pas possible.
Donc c'était notre maison. On peut rien faire.
Ils invitent us to belong to something bigger than ourselves.
C'est absolument bouleversant.
What can they reveal about the power of belief?
Relics are beacons.
Il Vangelo è vivo, è vero, non è un'invenzione.
Your faith is alive because this story is alive in front of your eyes.
Te cambia la vida.
We don't have very many things in our world that are miraculous. I think people need miracles.